6432 Hageman Point. This is a rehab. We are here to do our final walkthrough today. And this is a property that we bought. We originally were going to wholesale it. However, once we closed on it, we decided let's do a flip on this one. It makes more sense and we're going to make more money. So this one actually has a story though, because when we came to buy this one, there was a lot of confusion with the title work and the process kind of took a long time. So we actually bought this house for $180,000. We put 60 grand into this property. 180 and 60 puts us all in at 240,000. We just sold it. Today's our final walkthrough. So we're gonna have to get our furniture out this afternoon or this evening. But we sold it for 309. So after paying some sales commissions and closing costs, we will clear roughly 60 grand on this property. Let's check it out, guys. So the floors in this house were here and they were original. We just cleaned them up. We didn't even have to sand these down or stain them or any of that. We just cleaned them up, which was really nice. There was a wall right here when we bought it, and we'll drop a picture in of what this looked like from that angle. And there was just a door here. So we took and we opened this up, and the kitchen used to be in this corner here. And what we did is we decided it made more sense to move it along this wall and open this up. And now we have this awesome island-like peninsula structure here. You have a little eat-in kitchen here, and then it's a fenced-in yard. We didn't have to do anything to the outside of this property, which is so nice. All the work that we did was on the inside. So we did paint everything and we did clean it up. We did move the kitchen and open up this wall here. As you can see, we have a nice big vaulted ceilings in our family room. Back this way, we have two bedrooms and a bathroom. We totally redid that bathroom. Basement was unfinished when we bought it and we didn't touch it. So we didn't touch the outside of this house. We didn't touch the basement of this house. We did do a little bit of plumbing in the kitchen, which required us to go into the basement as well as electrical, but we didn't do anything down there. It's completely unfinished, just the way we bought it. Enter master bedroom. Got a nice big bedroom. The house already had decent windows in it, so we just staged it up after cleaning it. We did spend some money in this bathroom as well. Again, we spent 60 grand on the inside of this house. So we redid the bathroom and we added a shower. We moved the shower actually and added a toilet. So we kind of reconfigured, but it makes a lot more sense now the way that it is. And we were able to still keep a tub in here because there was an old tub in this area when we bought it. And we replaced that. So we bought this one for $180,000. We put $60,000 in it. I know it doesn't look like we put $60,000 in it, but we did between doing two bathrooms, painting the entire house, reconfiguring the kitchen, putting in all new cabinets, new countertops, new appliances, and then a couple of things that we did, you know, knick-knack stuff as well. So roughly about 60 grand. So 180 and 60, we were all into it for 240. Again, it closed today, which is awesome. So we're here to pick up the furniture and we cleared about 60 grand. The total that we sold this one for was 309,000. So, you know, take out your closing costs and some commissions. And again, it was about $60,000. So great success story on this one, little case study. We were gonna wholesale this one, but we ended up flipping it because it was an easy project. Again, nothing was done to the basement or the exterior of this house whatsoever. And we had a good time, made 60 grand.